New quick science videos will be uploaded every week.